Yes.
He's there all shaking their heads no. So I threw out the bait. It was
either that or mowing the yard.
Truthfully, we don't know where it came from. Walt showed up with the name. It was great. Because naming a band's like the hardest thing in the world. Part.
Well, I also going to give a shout out, and I'm going to let Paul jump up after they play, and just Paul Smith, of course, with the Chattanooga Market. And for those who do not know, that was a big step for them to step in and do the market. It's not something they'd ever done before. They'd spent most of their time running a record label called Palo Duro, and a very successful record label dealing with artists like we just talked about. A lot of folks that are very, very, very big and well-known in circles that just aren't as prominent here in the Southeast. Right. We're eat up with Nashville country, and Nashville doesn't like anything that doesn't look and sound and walk and smell like Nashville. Screw them.
I love you so much, Ryan.
I was going to say, I love it here. We're staying. We're never leaving.
So we'll let Paul jump in a second, but the Palo Duro recording. All right, you guys got some time. You'll be leaving here, hanging out a little bit, and then we'll see you down at the Easy Bistro later on. Come on down, bring your stuff and a couple of songs there for the crowd. What you going to do?
Oh, man, well, let's do a song. That's why we got up in the morning, just to play. Thanks for having us, by the way.
It's
my great
pleasure.
To see you, man.
It's really my pleasure. Seriously.
I like that we met throwing a frisbee.
Yeah, that's always a good way to start.
That's right.
We brought a football.
Trains, boys. One, two. Here's to the trains I miss, the loves I lost, the bridges I burned, the rivers I never crossed. Here's to the call I didn't hear, the signs I didn't heed, the roads I couldn't take, the maps I just wouldn't read. It's a big old world, but I found my way, and the hell and the hurt, they led me straight to this. Here's to the train. I've been a clown, I've been a fool, and I pushed on every chance. I've crossed so many lines, trying to crawl out of God's hand. But there were stones I didn't throw, hearts I did not break. A little hope I held on to, with a silver shining thread of faith. Here's to this place I found, the love I know, the earth and the sky that I call home. And here's to the things that I believe, bigger than me, and the moments I find myself right where I want to be, Tennessee. Hey, it's a big old
for those out there, you younger folks under the age of 30, that thing they did at the end, that's called harmony. I know you're not used to it, but it's an old concept that may be coming back. That's the best use of a DVD case I've ever seen, or whatever that is, or the travel brochure. I can't tell if it's a book or a case.
You're looking for a place to live.
Apartment finder.
Little brushes on that from the drummer. Thank you so much, guys. And that real fast, because we'll have to go to commercial break in a second. We're crazy with having to pay things right here. That's actually based on a true story.
Yeah, man. Yeah, it's a song that was on the radio all over Texas for the last year and a half. It was the first single on our record, Diamonds in the Sun, on Palo Duro, based here in Chattanooga. And yeah, it's a true story.